Hello there, how are you going? One of my favourite shops here in Sydney, and I occasionally go to treat myself, is the British Lolly Shop. If you want all those tastes of the old country, the motherland, go there. There's a few of them, a couple of them anyway, in Sydney, and I absolutely love them. Here we are, the British Lolly Shop. And today, as a treat, I thought I'd spry a few goodies. Now, I am so hungry. Okay, what have we got? A perennial favourite, Walkers Crisps. Pickled onion, not just cheese and onion, but pickled onion. They seem to have left out the cheese. Brilliant. We got that. And if you're Irish, you'll know this one. An old Irish favourite, Tayto Crisps. But not just Tayto Crisps, Tayto Cheese and Onion Crisps. Everybody's favourite Irish brand. Love that. Okay, we've also got, oh, and I do miss this. You can't get this in Australia except in the British Lolly Shop or any other shop that sells British goods. It's the chocolate orange. Terry's chocolate orange. Is it my chocolate orange? No, it's Terry's. Now, as if one Tayto Crisp wasn't good enough, there's a second. What else have we got in my wonderful goodie bag? Don't say it too loudly. Cause it's a Whisper bar! And who makes Whisper? Cadbury's. Whisper. Don't say it too loudly. Whisper. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So look at all the goodies there. But of course we get thirsty. I've never had one of these, but I thought I'd buy it. Here's Tizer! Beautiful. And here we've got Cherry Tango! You've been tangoed! And finally, another Cherry Tango. Because we've been well and truly tangled. So if you're in Sydney and you're missing the taste of home, go to the British Lolly Shop. It's one in King's Cross. There's also one at Darling Harbour. And there might be a couple of others. And you can get wonderful goodies such as this. And many more. Marmite, Alpen. If it's British, it's at the British Lolly Shop. Now I want my free samples. Take care. Talk to you soon.